politically motivated. That's what Governor Scott Walker calls the timing of the release of thousands of additional emails from the John Doe investigation just 2 weeks before Election Day. Five aides from when Walker was Milwaukee County Executive were convicted of crimes, but Governor Walker himself was not a target of the investigation. Today, he called into question the timing of the release. NBC 26's Eric Crest is live at 6 with more reaction.
Stacey, Governor Walker is pointing fingers right at current Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abele, who donated to Mary Burke's campaign to the tune of $63,000. Speaking at the opening of a new hangar at Jet Air in Ashwaubenon, Governor Walker is saying that the release of nearly 16,000 seized emails is timely at best. The emails are mostly typical county business budget talks and the like, but it's not what's in the emails that has Governor Scott Walker fired up. It's the fact that we're just 2 weeks away from an election.
Told Corporation Counsel at the very beginning, do what's right. Release whatever you can, be as transparent as possible whenever it's appropriate to do so.
But current county executive Chris Abele contends it's Corporation Counsel's decision, not his.
Told Corporation Counsel at the very beginning, do what's right. Release whatever you can, be as transparent as possible whenever it's appropriate to do so.
But Governor Walker argues it's too much of just a coincidence that the documents are released in the same day Mary Burke has a political ad out about the John Doe investigation. So while the John Doe investigation wrapped in 2013, leaving Governor Walker free of any charges, it seems that this is the story that just won't go away. Eric Crest, NBC 26.
Campaigning in Madison today, Mary Burke said she did not talk with Abele about releasing the documents. In a statement, she said, quote, the timing is that people, when they go to the polls, need to consider Governor Walker's entire record over the last 4 years when looking at the next 4 years. Part of that, not only is it a lagging economy and historic cuts to education, but certainly the scandal around his administration, end quote.